lights off, and it's presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. The pregame festivities are over, and we're just about set to get this game underway. Washington takes it at the 12. The quarterback leads the team out on the field for the first drive. He scrambled. He's out to the 30. And down he goes at the 36.
I'm telling you, quarterbacks who can run the ball are so hard to stop. You have to scheme around them, which takes the best coverages out of your defensive playbook.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 36-yard line. Tackled after a decent run up the gut. So the option play to the fullback's good for about 4 yards.
That brings him second and 5.
Comes away with 2 yards on the carry. Third down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Scrambling around. And he's going to be sacked for a loss. There's a flag on the field, and I think I have a good feeling of what this might be.
Offense.
He just blew past the blockers and dragged the quarterback down.
Boy, excellent play by the defense here. A few extra seconds, and those receivers might have been open.
Oh, excellent punt. He makes it out to maybe the 30-yard line. So let's see what the offense can do as they come out onto the field. And he throws it away. From their own 30-yard line, second down. Tosses across the middle to his tight end, and he's tackled right away.
That makes it 3rd and 3.
And they get nice yardage on that run. So he picked up a few on that run.
Yeah, he did a nice job of using his blockers on that run. Really a nice read.
We've got a 1st and 10. Ball on the 44-yard line. And he makes it out to about the 47-yard line.
That'll make it 2nd and 7.
He goes out of bounds at the 47. Third down now, and they need to get it inside the 46. Quick throw out to the receiver, and he's tackled around the 36-yard line. From the 36-yard line, 1st down. Tackle made around the 35-yard line. Flag on the play. Let's see what it is.
Clipping. offense.
That penalty will move him back a bit.
Yeah, and with so many young guys out there, it's bound to happen occasionally.
So it's first down and an eternity. Good protection. Quick throw, picked off. And he hits him hard at the 25-yard line.
That is exactly the kind of play you want to see from a safety. He needs to be able to read the play and then make the interception.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 25-yard line. He gets sacked on the play. It looks like the defensive end that got in there.
Yes, it was. He did a wonderful job of fighting off blocks to bring the quarterback down.
And they make the stop right around the 22-yard line. It's third and 13. Ball on the 22-yard line. He's taken down at the 37-yard line. Their own 37-yard line. It's first down. And he's leveled at the 45-yard line. Nice job by the running back, and that'll get him 7, maybe 8 yards. And the defense is all over him. They bring him down for a loss. They'll line it up again on third down. Gets rid of it. They're going to be forced to punt it away here.
On third down, the defense was expecting the pass, and they defended the play very well in the secondary.
Quarterback couldn't maintain possession on their last drive. Let's see what he does here.
He can't dwell on the interception. There's still a whole lot of football to be played today.
He makes it out to maybe the 36-yard line. So the tailback gets 2 yards on the option.
That makes it second and eight.
It's second down, 8 to go. Ball on the 36. He's at midfield. Gets out to around the 45.
You like to see a team having success like this running the football. It can really open up things for the offense.
Gets out to about the 37-yard line.
That's good.
So at the end of one quarter, still no score. We're all tied up as we head into quarter number two. He gets another carry. They'll bring him down at the 37. about 3 yards to get the first down here on third down. He'll get it again. Room around the corner. Nice run to the outside. Carries the ball for a nice game. From the 28-yard line, it's second down. Brought down at the 21-yard line. They get about 7 yards on the pass and pick up a first down.
And how about the poise of this quarterback to locate his receiver past the sticks and get him the ball? That was a great throw.
Here's the eighth play of the series. Tackled right around the 18-yard line.
That makes it second and eight.
Second and eight coming up here. Ball on the 18. Tackled at the 20-yard line. Tenth play of the drive. Zips it to the back. What a play to set him up with a first and goal. Well, a new quarterback, but we saw this kid getting reps both in practice and in the pregame walkthrough, so this isn't a big surprise. First down, and they've got their eyes on that goal line. And it's caught for the touchdown. And a nice catch by the receiver for the touchdown.
Anytime you're near the red zone, you got to keep an eye for this guy. They love going to him down here.
And he tacks on the extra point. So an 11-play, 65-yard drive, and they put up 7 points. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. Washington takes it at the 12, tackle made at the 25. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. Second down, 6 yards to go. Ball on the 29-yard line. And he's taken down at the 31-yard line. He's going to try and scramble. That's a great tackle at the 39. From their own 39-yard line. First down. He's scrambling. And he tackles him hard at the 43.
The quarterback didn't see anybody open downfield, so he took it himself and picked up some decent yardage.
First down. And he
The defense is fired up, responding and reacting to that sack. Not only did they get the quarterback, but they hit him and hit him hard. I think that can really create some confidence for this defense. The next time this quarterback drops back to throw, you got to be thinking he's going to be a little bit gun shy and concerned about the pressure that this defense is putting on him.
Slings it.
The quarterback and his receiver make a great play here and convert on an early down.
Third down again. And he just gets rid of it.
Good job here by the defense. If you let this quarterback set and throw, he'll kill you all game. But they got excellent pressure on that play.
Big kick here to try to pin the offense deep in their own territory. He gets it away. This is a really nice punt. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Both offenses have played it pretty close to the vest so far this week.
Well, because they've been so conservative, it's made it pretty easy for both of these defenses to be pretty dominant. See an offense open it up and take a few chances.
There hasn't been too much daylight between these two teams. In games like this, some players try to press too much, and that can cause mistakes. And down he goes, around the 33-yard line.
This receiving corps runs some great routes, and that last play was an example of that. As a defender, it can be tough to match up sometimes.
He gets rid of this one. The defense got some pressure and forced a bad pass.
I think they've been a little bit more aggressive here with their pass rush, and that time it paid off with an incompletion.
Second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 33. Complete big loss. That's a loss of 4 yards.
But that's just a sound play by the defense. They dropped him well short of the line of scrimmage.
He's to the 40. Makes it out to about the 50.
Good solid running right there. Getting past the defensive lineman and into the secondary before he could be stopped.
First and 10. Ball on the 50-yard line. Gets it out in a hurry. He lost the ball. That was a close one, but the ball goes out of bounds. Out of bounds at the 26. So the referee initially calls it a catch, but we'll get a second look at it here and determine if he was in bounds when he hauled it in.
And that play happened so fast that it was very tough to tell if he was able to get a foot down or not.
After reviewing the play, the ruling on the field stands.
So they review it, but there's just not enough evidence to overturn this one. Five wide. Big play, and it's first and goal.
That makes it first and goal.
Quarterback all by himself in the backfield with five wideouts. And a quick throw. And they'll score. The extra point. Looks like they're ready for the kick. He just drills this one. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Their last drive resulted in a punt, so let's see if they can put together something a little more promising here. throws complete, and he stopped immediately. Flushed out, and he's going to get sacked. We're halfway through, and it's been a good one. 14-0.
We've played 30 minutes. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show, presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. David Pollack and I here in the studio to break down everything that just happened in your game. This team's now got a hill to climb in the second half. We anticipated it being a tight game, but as you watched this team late in the half, you started to see guys looking for answers. You could almost sense it. They were looking at who's going to take ownership, who's going to lead and make a play. Somebody has to step up right now, David.
Yeah, no doubt about it. When you come into games, you feel like you have this huge game plan and all this stuff you want to accomplish, and sometimes it doesn't work. And sometimes you got to start changing things around, and sometimes it's simple. Sometimes the quarterback needs to come in the huddle and say, hey, guys, y'all want to protect me a little better? You know, they need to say some things that makes people feel uncomfortable sometimes to get a rise at them and knowing your team. Sometimes middle linebackers have to get the defense all in tight and say, listen, you need to make sure you're taking care of this. They've been killing us on this route. It's your fault. Step up. The leaders in the huddle a lot of times can say the things that the coaches can't and get a different reaction.
Well, maybe it's time I say something to you, too. It's time for you to pick up your game at halftime. That's it for us here in the studio. What are you going to do in the second half while the game's going on?
Yeah, I'm
going
to kick back and watch all these monitors.
We'll keep you up to date on everything going on around the country right now. Time for the second half with Brad and Kirk.
And we welcome you back to the action here, just about set for the second half. Nice kick, plenty of distance. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. They're set to go for another round.
Well, I think the linebacker here does such a good job of disguising his blitz. As a linebacker in college football, one of your biggest responsibilities is being able to get to the quarterback. And that time, he timed it up perfectly, was able to get through the offensive line and put the pressure on the quarterback.
Defense looking for another sack in this second down and long situation. Going deep, lays it out there. He's got it. Tackle made at the 29-yard line. First down. So let's see how the defense responds now. It's first down and 10. He's tackled at the 27. And he might want it all here, and does.
Well, you want to do everything you can to keep the ball out of the hands of these receivers. So that was a really good effort.
Third down, and they need to get it to the 19. Deep pass to the end zone. He caught it for the touchdown. He He's thrown his third touchdown pass of the game.
He's been letting it fly today, and his receivers are making plays. That is a great touchdown.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. Excellent kick. And it sails out of the end zone for a touchback. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. And they got it.
Boy, this pass rush is sometimes scary. They're really getting after the quarterback now.
That brings up second and 13.
So it's second down and 13 yards to go following that quarterback sack. He's on the run. He's taken down at the 26-yard line.
Score that round for the defense. These guys are flying around right now.
They get this one off, and it's a beauty. He makes it to the 32-yard line.
The last time out, they were able to pick up big chunks of yards through the air. You wonder if they'll go back to that same strategy, or will they start to lean a little bit more on their ground game?
He gets hit out of bounds at the 41-yard line.
That makes it second and two.
It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. Make the stop at the 40. Not sure what the flag is about here. Let's go down to the field and find out.
Clipping. Offense.
That penalty will move him back a bit.
Yeah, with so many young guys out there, it's bound to happen occasionally.
Only a few yards to go on second down after the penalty. Fake, looking to run, and he's going to be sacked for a loss.
The smart quarterbacks and offensive linemen have a really unique relationship. A quarterback should take care of his offensive lineman, but after that play and that hit, you really got to be wondering what kind of relationship this quarterback and his offensive lineman have after that.
They come out in an empty backfield. Quick pass. They'll bring him down at the 41.
Game 7 yards. Fourth down.
Well, that's what it's all about for these guys. If you can turn up the pressure, you'll create more chances for your defense.
This defense has been bringing the blitz and is having success getting to it. Well, when this offense does complete a pass, they're not doing that badly.
Yeah, pretty decent average. So if they can do more of that, it'll swing the pressure around.
As well as this defense has played, their offense has backed it up with a pretty good performance of their own. The last time this offense had the ball, it was 3 and out.
Down 2 possessions, this offense has to step up and capitalize on this possession.
Had his hands on it and dropped it.
Almost a big play. He patrols the deep part of the field like a center fielder, though he didn't make the catch like one.
Second down, 10 to go. Ball on the 30. Blackburn takes the delayed handoff. Tackle at the 31. caught it. He's tackled at the 38.
That's good for the game, 7 yards. That'll make it fourth and two.
They look like they've got the block on, and this offensive line's got to give him some time. Oh, excellent punt. He makes it out maybe to the 26-yard line. You know they'd like to do something a little more than they did on their last drive when they had to punt the ball away. Brought down around the 36-yard line. It's second down, and they're about the length of the football from the first down marker. Takes the ball right, and he hits him hard at the 37.
First down.
He fights forward to about the 40.
Gain of three on the play. That'll make it second and seven.
Second down, 7 yards to go. Ball on the 40-yard line. And he throws it away. Taken down at the 48-yard line.
That's a deep hit on the right. That makes it first and 10.
We head to the fourth. 21, nothing. All right, we're just about set to start action here again in the fourth quarter. Stepping up, and he's hit immediately.
Good job by the offensive line to pick up the linebacker on the blitz. That gave the quarterback enough time to find his man for a nice game.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 28. He makes it out maybe to the 26-yard line. Here's the eighth play of the series. And down he goes at the 16. From the 16-yard line. First down. Throws a strike over the middle. A huge play, and now they're in a great position to score. This is the 10th play of this drive.
That makes it first and goal.
They get on the board again. Touchdown.
He's got a nose for the end zone. What more can you say? He wasn't giving up on that run until he was in for the score.
He makes the PAT. They line up to kick this one away. He sends this one deep. And they can forget about returning this one. The deficit is huge, but as a player, you never want to slow down your effort. Believe me, coaches notice the ones who aren't trying that hard. he throws it away. The defense got some pressure and forced a bad pass.
I think they've been a little bit more aggressive here with their pass rush, and that time it paid off with an incompletion.
Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 25-yard line. Throws complete, big loss. 5-yard loss on the play.
This defense is fast enough that they can create negative yards on completed passes. So the offense might want to consider that next time they try that play.
Watch the run, watch the run. Mike four.
Throws complete, he's got space to work. Tackle made at the 27-yard line. He punts it away, and it's a great kick. He's to the 40. Tackle made at the 42. This has been a one-sided affair from the opening kick.
Well, there's no doubt why this game is a blowout. Take a look at these numbers, whether it's the stats, the points, the yards. Every single thing favors one team, and so far it's been a dominating performance.
They're ready to start another drive, hoping to duplicate the results of the last one, which ended in a touchdown.
I expect them to run the ball, kill the clock, and put this one in the books.
Makes it to the 47. We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 47. Just over 2 minutes in the game. It out to about the 47-yard line. Picked up a yard of anything on that run.
You have to like how this linebacker was able to move up quickly and bring down the ball carrier for a short gain. Nice stop by the junior.
Too tight, too tight. Get down, get
down. He makes his way out to about the 35. From the 35-yard line. First down. They go with a run, and he's taken down behind the line. It to the 21. A fun week for one team, a nightmare for the other. It's final. 28-0. So that wraps things up for us, for EA Sports and Kirk Herbstreit. I'm Brad Nessler saying thanks, and we'll see you next time.